we're missing out on some soft romantic music.
Hold up.
Now, come on, if it ate Les's mixtape, shouldn't it have also eaten the Sinatra tape, too? And why wouldn't he have just turned the radio on? I don't get that scene.